Today's reflection is on compromise. We compromise on, it seems, every aspect of our lives. In romantic relationships, for example, if too happy, your partner may not be. At work, we are reminded that it is, after all, work, and not for your convenience necessarily. Compromise is a delicate art of balance between competing needs or wants. One has to feel as though they aren't sacrificing too much. How do you balance compromising situations, not those?